So I'm pretty much half of the year traveling around the world for the Enduro World Series, and there's not that many places with as many amazing trails than the Pacific Northwest in Seattle. There are still so many spots I haven't even been yet, which keeps me motivated because it's so much more fun to ride something you've never ridden before. Different zones I could go ride. Toco, there's like just jumps in Skill Park and Daffy. I always love this part of the country. Fell in love the first time I came, and I'd rather not leave.